in my way, dog!
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Teal. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
Think you're something, do you?
Not too much.
Central, Central, International.
What are you thinking?
Hey, Tommy! Glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, and Willie's in the cars here, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be playing them games with me, Jesus, mate. I'm too crafty for that sunshine.
English prick. Good one.
See,
in America.
The thing is, Tom, mental. The boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old ass, your father.
We need some drugs, pal! Gotta get on the old Lovefist Fury, you know?
Yeah!
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, can?
Love juice?
Aye. Two parts boomshine, one part trumpet, five fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, we really mean a lot
you
to
you can
the
do
boys.
That for the boys, right?
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker!
Just the girl.
Look at this stupid look.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having Lovefist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect return. See you later, big boy.
How you doing, mate? It's Paolo again. Look, Tommy, I forgot to mention, we're gonna need some extra muscle for the concert. A bit of security. There's a biker gang led by Mitch Baker. It would be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll get you some backstage passes for the gig, alright?
Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, well, just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
Look at the arse on that. Alright, girls, you're lost, mate, innit? Alright, me old China. How's it hanging?
What do you know about counterfeiting?
Oh, I'm fine, Paul. How about you? Alright. You're obviously a busy man. All I know about dodgy readies is to try and supply the plates. Ah!
Fuck! You know.
They've got a shipping company down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Thanks, Paul.
What's the matter with you, you maniac? Give me another drink, lively.
Go!
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm gonna go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it?
Don't you worry, Tommy. We'll be ready.
Me and the boys will be around in the neighborhood in case you need any heat taken care of.
All right, everybody cool? All right, I'll catch you later.
Obviously, you are suffering from the air problems. I'll try again.
Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun? Are you under action?
You're making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Thank you.
is this?
You better tell him, Mario.
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens! Hey,
baby,
fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vassetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right.
We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking broads.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you, wow.
What's that guy think this is? Some free art crap? Jeez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure, but you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
Come on, let's go.
Mercedes.
Hey, Tommy. You want a party?
Not now, sweet. You interested
shit.
In doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark.
Thank you.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses.
Let's go. Get in the car, useless. Protection needs a little more protection.
Ah, oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy, but I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Thank you.
my God, they've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. But now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend. A token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Tommy, it's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like the big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some price been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys gotta try, right?
You get those flyers printed up?
Yeah, but nobody's gonna let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
us here.
I wouldn't do that. Forget about it.